Yeah, hello, welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft, Viking Heritage. Today I'm out making a Viking hike here in a royal forest, and yeah, as you saw, I found a place down in the sun, but unfortunately there was a lot of ants there, so I had to move up here in the shadow, but that's okay. It's really warm today, so staying in here is cool, yeah. And I'm going to make some food here. I'm going to use this as a base for my fire, and yeah. Then I found out that I have forgotten my axes. That's because I have rearranged it back home in my workshop, put it on the wall, so I didn't remember to bring them with me. But never mind that. I have my little saw here in, and then I have my CX, so I can beton some firewood to put in my little stove. Yeah, so it's going to be nice out here, I'm sure of that. It's beginning to be autumn here in Denmark, a little bit at a time. The leaves are beginning to change colors to yellow and red, and yeah. I'm glad you joined me on this little hike here in the Royal Forest on this wonderful day. Yeah, I hope you like my food, my the stuff I make on this little trip. I have a few things. I have a few things I would like to show you. Among that, this Mjolnir, the Thor's hammer that I'm going to tell you a little bit about, and a tool I got from a friendly subscriber in Japan. Yeah, but now I have to find some firewood so I can begin cooking my food.
This is punk wood. It's no good. Let's try this. Thank you. Ah, that's ants here too. Go away. There's a lot of ants here too. Damn it. They're hungry. Yeah. A little bit of garlic here. Getting there. Yeah, I think it's done now. So I'm going to put the other stuff on. Garlic. Yeah.
Yeah.
Looking good. A little bit red. This is veal, so it's not as red as beef. Mm. Very good. Mustn't forget my drink.
And while we're waiting for the coffee to begin cooking, I have a little video I'd like to show you. It's from Cimbrer Camp. I actually finished with my rebuild. I put some folding doors in front of it, and yeah, you can see in this little video how it turned out.
finished with my two doors, my two sliding doors. I have some stuff to make more, some finish, but that can wait. Now they are functioning, and yeah, when I go here, I'll show you how I close it. And yeah, but first I would like to show you something inside the shelter, some new things I made. First, I made a new table. It's a oak tree that I have bought, and yeah, this one can be screwed off, but I can remove it completely when I have overnighters out here. So that's the meaning, and it's a little bit longer so we can sit here two persons and yeah, eat and drink our coffee. And the other thing, just a moment. Yeah, it's really dark in here, but up here you can see I have two ravens. Yeah, Hugin and Munin, the two ravens. And I actually bought these in the market for Halloween. Yeah, and they are made of real feathers, but of course they are not real, and some plastic, but they look very authentic. Let's see if I can get you a little bit closer to this. Look at this. It's real feather. Yeah. I think they're nice. I love them. So now I have my Viking throne with my two ravens on. That's cool. So now I can sit here and just listen to the nature outside. It's really awesome. And they were cheap, about $10, so yeah, that's nice. Hope you like this. Now I'm going to leave and show you how I shut the shelter here. And you could see here when I close it, the gap here. And that's when I'm out here making my overnighters. If I have these all the way up, it'll be completely dark inside, so this will give me some light. And when I'm not here, I have made this. Yeah. So I'm gonna put that down, then it's closed. Yeah. And I have made it so that I can just take one up if I want to do that. When I'm out here making overnight, I can this one open and get a little light in. I think it's so cool. Yeah. But now I'm going to close it. So yeah. It's very easy to open now. Just have my key and open it that way and pull it out. And now I close the other door. See here. Yeah, as you can see, I got me a little fire here with it's bioethanol, call it in Danish, and don't know if you can see it.
Yeah,
there you can see the light that I put up. It's very difficult to film this, but when it gets dark next time, I'm going to make an oil light here. It's probably going to be together with Johnny. I'm sure this will apply a little bit ambience in this camp and my little fire here. So all in all, I'm very pleased with this result. Yeah. But now I think I'm finished with this little project, my rebuilding of my Cimbrer camp. I got the folding doors up and yeah, put up my two ravens and so on. New table made of oak, so it's very stable and I can take it off when Johnny or someone else comes here for Noah either. So it's very nice. Yeah, I hope you like it too. Thank you for watching this little video.
Yeah, didn't you think it looks nice? I'm very pleased with it. I don't have to put the tarp up, and of course it's because I have a theft out there. A burglar has broken into my shelter and stole some things a year ago, almost exactly. So now I have a lock on, so I can be more secure. I still have the surveillance camera, and it will take a long time to come in, so I've had plenty of time to react if I see the persons out in my camp. Yeah. Now I can see the coffee is cooking, boiling. I have to boil about a minute or two and then let it rest. Yeah. Ah, what a wonderful smell. Yeah. Drink the last beer. Skål. Mm. Wonderful. Then I put the lid on and let it rest without heat. Just this way. See if I can get this fire going again. It's been raining a lot here recently in Denmark, so everything is wet, including this firewood. But I think, yeah, I'm actually finished now using my fire, so that's cool. Yeah, it's the whiskey coffee from LEMMEL, so this is double whiskey. It's so nice. Mmm, good strong coffee. have a couple of items I would like to show you. I got from some subscribers this Mjölner Thor's hammer and this piece of tool here for carving. I'll put you a little bit closer, you can see it. First, this little Thor's hammer, Mjölner, with a rune on. I won it in a competition on Instagram. It's a man called Antonino, I think, but he has a page called Rouge Viking UK. So go in and check him out. And it's aluminium, as I said before, recycled from cans, beer cans, I think. He said it's awesome and it's very nice. It's very primitive rustic. I like it a lot. And of course, light, so it's no bother having it around your neck. It's really awesome. Thank you very much, my Viking brother from UK. I appreciate that very much. And for the other thing, it is this carving tool. And it's a friendly subscriber in Japan called Yusuke, I think. Sorry, my friend, if I don't pronounce it right. I always wanted such a hollow tool. As you can see here. Yeah, it's really good, really sharp, and I saw he had it on his Instagram, and yeah, and he makes some wonderful videos too on YouTube, so go and check him out. I put a link below in the video description for these two very friendly friends I have in the UK and Japan. Yeah, folks, this is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video from a wonderful day out here in Royal Forest. I think it was a delicious meal I made with onions, mushrooms and a little steak of veal. So yeah, and it tasted delicious too. And of course my coffee with my little, yeah, you know. Yeah, now I'm going home, edit this video and launch it as I usually do Friday evening Danish time. So hope you enjoyed and hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Take care.